What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today we're going to talk about how to extract chords from your favorite songs. Like, have you ever been listening to a song on the radio or Spotify or something, and then you hear these nice chords come on, and it's like, oh wow, like these are really nice chords, actually. I really like these. I wish I could have them in MIDI form so I could use them in my own song. Well, now you can. I'm about to show you how. So let's check it out. All right, so what you're going to want to do is get your song and drag it into your DAW. And it obviously helps if you know the BPM, so you can line it up to the grid. Now, I would just want to say that this works the best with songs that have the chords just by themselves with not a lot of other stuff going on, like no vocals or other instruments playing. And usually, like, you'll find this like at the beginning or very end of songs, like the intro, outro. They might just have the chords playing by themselves. So you can do this method in like a chorus, let's say, but it's gonna get very messy and it's gonna be a lot harder to do. So try and find a spot in the song where the chords are the most exposed and it's just them by themselves. So the song I have here is called Sugar Wraith by Post Malone, and this is what it sounds like. Nice chords, right? So I'm just gonna cut that part off, right? But before the beat starts, I just want those chords. So I'm gonna delete this. And then what you're gonna do is, once you have your region selected and it's on the grid, basically it's on the grid, it's a full 8 bars or whatever, you right click on it and go down here to convert harmony to new MIDI track. Click on it and it's gonna do its thing. And what you're gonna end up with is, it basically listens to the music and tries to recreate the chords in MIDI form. So now you have this MIDI track down here and it's just the stock electric piano sound, and this is what it got from that. So it's kind of messy. It's not exactly what it sounds like, but it got like the basic gist of it, right? Like, if you click on this headphone icon up here, you can hear the individual notes. So if you just go like this, that's a chord, that's a chord, that's a chord, that's a chord. So you gotta kind of like now go through and just isolate the notes that are important in this chord that you want to take, right? So we don't need these. It has a lot of like double notes. I'm just gonna go clean this up real quick. And I'm gonna bring them back here. So now that I have this basic chord lined up on the grid, I'm just gonna delete this other stuff. And I'm gonna make it shorter. Cause like a lot of these notes are extending way unnecessarily long. Like this one's extending for like the whole 8 bars, so we don't need that. Right, just slide them back so we have the basic chord and line them up. So if you highlight a region and press Command U, that'll line them up to the grid. So let's find the next chord now. Just get rid of this extra stuff. So these are like the main notes. So I'm just gonna slide these. And just drag them back here. All right, so that's the first two. Next one. It requires a bit of finessing, I'm not gonna lie, but it's worth it in the end because it's gonna be incredible. I think that's a wrong note. Yeah, that's a wrong note. So be careful, sometimes it does have wrong notes in there. So that sounds right. Let's just clean this up a little bit. And this is the last one. So let's line these up real quick.
Cool. So now you got these MIDI chords from the song, and they're sounding good, right? Like, let's take a listen. And let's do the original. Cool, so now you can take these MIDI chords and you can replace this instrument with whatever sound you want, right? Like, let's say I want this to be on piano now. Just drag it up to my piano. And now it's a piano. I have to change the octave. You can now have the freedom to do whatever you want with these chords, and you could even remake the pad and make it into a whole new song, right? Like listen to this. Now, if I slow this down a lot, tell me if this sounds familiar. That's right, you guessed it. That is my song, Calling, out now on all streaming platforms. Spotify, go stream it. But yeah, this is actually how I got the idea for Calling. This is legitimately what I did. I just straight up ripped these chords from this Post Malone song, started with these chords as a starting point, and then I made a whole song out of it. And it's now probably one of my most popular songs to date. So, you know, now you guys can really see the power in this capability that Ableton has. And steal the chords, yes, it takes a little bit of finessing, it takes a little bit of work, but it's honestly priceless for the inspiration it gives you when you're starting out a song and you don't really know where to go. You hear these chords from a song and you really want to use them and repurpose them in a different way for your own song, now you can.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. If you liked this video, it was very helpful to you, consider subscribing and liking. It would mean so much to me. And I hope you guys go make some really cool songs with this. You get some really nice chords out there. So I hope to see some really good songs out of you guys. Stay tuned. Peace out. You find me loser, set me free.